Now we are gathered here for what purpose? Yes, children, whatever program if you want, decide. That program started from pre-primary. Now we are celebrating Karadipoth celebration. We are lucky part of this. The Karadipoth Magic English SLL program was first introduced in 132 government ashram and Ekalavya schools by the Maharashtra Tribal Development Department in 2018. The program was extended to another 274 schools in phase 2. English the language of higher education in India. English the language of the workplace in India. English the language of global and informative. Now I invite our handsome principal sir, Sri Koduru Kamal Teja Reddy garu, come on to the dais. Give round of applause. Thank you, sir. Sri Koduru Ravi Teja Reddy garu, come on to the dais. Give me a round of applause. Thank you, sir. Now I invite our sensitive vice principal sir, Sri Venkata Sesaya garu, come on to the dais. Give a round of applause. Now we will start the Karadipoth program with the praise song by UK Kids.
Bless me, God, to you I pray. Keep me happy night and day. Bless my mother and my father. Bless my family and my friends.
Good morning to our principal sir, Sri Koduru Kamal Teja Reddy garu, and our director sir, Sri Koduru Ravi Teja Reddy garu. Now let's start the program. Now I would like to invite Fawaz from UKG A section to give this small speech about Magic English.
Good morning to all members. My name is Pawas. I am studying in UKG. Karadipoth teaching method helps children learn languages. Karadipoth another name is Magic English. Magic English is a formal language. Learning process that develops language. Magic English has useful influence in children who learn faster language. Magic English allows adapted across many schools in India. In the autistic levels, only available CBSE high schools have been taken. Karadipoth instrument of for English kids. Thank you to one and all.
The UKGA kids to perform the Karadi welcome dance. Now you all see the here the jungle.
8th grade.
Round of applause, kids. Now we have the time to invite LKG kids to perform two letter phonic word sounds.
Two.
round of applause. Now I would like to invite LKG kids doing action commands teacher activity.
Everyone, my name is Zoya. I am studying LKG. I am a class teacher.
Morning everyone, my name is Sesha. I am studying in LKG. I am a class student.
Good morning everyone, my name is Sesha. I am studying in LKG. I am a class student.
Morning everyone, my name is Sikshit. I am studying in KG. I am a class student.
Good morning everyone, my name is Mojit. I am studying in KG. I am a class student.
Morning, sir. How are you, children?
You are fine, sir.
Now we are going to do action command review.
Now I would like to invite UKG B section kids to perform three letter phonic word sounds.
Down. Sometimes.
Thank you.
pollution. Now we are going to do spoken commands. Listen to me. Look at me. Do as I do. But you also say the command. Hold the pencil above the book. Hold the pencil above the book. Position. Put the pencil on the book. Put the pencil on the book. Position. Open the book and put the pencil in. Open the book and put the pencil in it. Close the book. Close the book. Flip the book over. Flip the book over. Position. Open the book and put the pencil. Open the book and put the pencil in it. Close the book. Close the book. Flip the book over. Flip the book over. Position. Put the pencil on the book. Put the pencil on the book. Position. Hold the pencil above the book. Hold the pencil above the book. Position. Now we are going to look. Action command you. Listen to me. Look at me. Do as I do, but do not say the command. Put the pencil on the desk. Position. Put the pencil next to the book. Pick up the pencil with your right hand. Pick up the book with your left hand. Position. Pick up the pencil with your right hand. Pick up the book with your left hand. Put the pencil next to the book. Position. Put the pencil on the desk.
Invite LKG kids singing this song about flowers.
Flowers, Look at the camera on them.
By LKG Kids. Now I would like to invite UKG A section kids to tell 4 and 3 letter phonic words. Now I would like to invite UKG B section kids showing their religious prayer.
Morning everyone. My name is Tejini. I am studying UKG.
Good morning everyone. My name is Joshua. I am studying UKG.
Good morning everyone. My name is Sanika. I am studying UKG.
My name is Gautam Ashwathan. I am studying UKG.
Down of Jerry.